Okay, rockers. It's the time of day when we hit the phones and take calls from you, our loyal
listeners. Chill.
Let's see what sick things are happening in your minds. Hey, you're on the night. What's happening?
Yo, I just want to ask what happened to thrash metal? It used to be everywhere, and then losers and dorks made sure it disappeared.
That's one viewpoint, but I think it's more complicated than that. I guess at its core, it's all about trends. Thrash metal is a force to be reckoned with on the airwaves until a combination of oversaturation and a hunger for the next big thing forces the artists to expand their horizon. You could say that it all went the way of both. It's all about the free market, right?
Yeah. Hey, you don't want to punish me for not understanding the free market, do you?
God damn it! I'm a DJ now, do you hear me, Worm? Now say you're sorry!
Watch where you're walking!
We'll be right back.
Oh.